So one of the major problems most affiliate marketer and online business owner face is the fact that they pay huge amount of money on page builder like Builderall and ClickFunnel. So, and more importantly, you know, when trying to start up a website or a blog, you are going to spend money on hosting and domain name. So in today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can use Google Sites to build a very captivating landing page without paying a dime, and also how you can add this particular landing page to Google Search Console for it to rank very fast on Google. So ensure to watch this video from beginning to the end. And if you are just seeing my video for the first time, I will encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you'll be able to get latest updates from me. So without wasting much of your time, let me quickly show you exactly how you can create a free landing page with Google Sites and also how you can rank it on Google by indexing it fast. So before I do that, I'd like to tell you much about this Google site. So this particular domain name is owned by Google, and if, as you can see, they have domain authority of 99, which is almost like remaining one to reach 100. So, and also they are ranked for a lot of keywords. So from my research, I observed that this particular domain name ranked for keyword like a casino dating site, like Evanto review. So as you can see, it's ranking number one on Google search, and also there's another one, Udemy review. So this is also Google site. That means if you publish content on this particular Google site, there's high chances that your content is going to rank more faster, unlike you trying to start up a website or a blog. So, and also if you want to start up your blog, I will drop a particular link inside the description. So this particular link walk you through the entire process of how you can create a blog, a affiliate marketing blog, from beginning to the end. So having known that this particular tool, you have to use it, you have to use this Google site to be to build a website and be able to rank faster. So right now, let's try to create a free landing page on this website. So I'm going to go back to the home. So over here, we have different templates you can actually use to build your landing page. So we have different templates. This is portfolio template, salon, event, and restaurant. So I think we should just go for a very simple template. We can actually build the template from scratch. Let's use blank. So it's going to create a very blank template. So this page builder by Google, like Google site, is drop and drag page builder. You have different elements like dashboard elements, image elements you can embed. You have different elements you can actually use, carousel, table of content, image, and different elements. So all you have to do is just to drag it and drop it over here. So but right now, I'm not going to go in details about how you can create a landing page, because I don't want to waste your time. So right now, I'm promoting a particular product from Clickbank. So right now, I'm going to copy the name of the product is called Predators. So I'm going to copy the name, then come over to Google site, change this title to Predator review. So this is the method we actually use to promote most of the product on Clickbank. So I'm going to click on Predator review. So right now, I'm going to stretch a little bit to make it spread across the page. So I'm going to, okay, review. So review. So, and also the site name is going to be review. Okay, review. So also I'm going to copy it to also make it the site name, as in the title name. So Predator review, and also the site name. Okay, so we are good to go. Right now, we have to change the background image of this particular landing page. So let's try to find a particular image about weight loss. Let's go. So I'm going to use this particular website called PizzaBay. So PizzaBay is a free online tool that we actually use to get free variety image. So I'm going to type in weight loss. So I'm going to type a image weight loss, so that to be able to get an image that's related to weight loss and be able to update it instantly. So right now, let's just use this particular image. I'm going to click on download for you to use it and make the landing page more okay. So right now, we are going to change this image. So I'm going to change it, upload image. So we are going to upload this image over here. I think this is the image you downloaded, like, then click on upload. So as you can see, the image is now much okay. So, but right now, you know, this particular test is not really much okay. So we can change the readability. So as you can see, we have a bold. Okay, let's make it bold. So we have a bolder text. So right now, what we are going to do over here is just to drop the text. You can actually drop the text, then come over to this particular page. So I'm going to copy every content over here. So I'm going to copy every content over here, copy, then go over to Google Sites, then paste the content over here. Let me paste the content over here. So right now you can actually drag. I don't want to waste much of your time. That reason why I just copied it once. You can actually use this element to make it more beautiful and very captivating for the reader to read. So, but I don't really want to waste your time. So I would have changed this element to probably this particular, what is prototype. So I can change it to bold and also change it to like heading, or like change it to heading to make it more SEO friendly. And also, how can you use prototype for the best? Okay, I can also change it to heading. So also, let me check another element. I think we are good to go. So the last one that I would like to do is to add the image, but I don't have much time like that. So right now I'm going to go back to Clickbank. So Clickbank is marketplace where you can get some product. So right now I'm going to go back to marketplace on Clickbank. We can actually search for the name of the product, but I'd rather use this particular search bar to be able to see one of the best ranking products on Clickbank. So we have Espanol, we have Alipon, we have Proto Dense, we have Ikari Juice. So I'm going to look for the product. I think the product should be okay. This is the product. So this product is going to pay, it have like 331 gravity. Gravity means how people are promoting the product and making profit out of it. So, and you know, the this particular product is recurring commission. We can, if we promote the product and make a sale, we are going to make $29 per each person, like they buy again. So, and also the initial conversion is $129. So I'm going to click on promote to be able to get my affiliate link. So I'm going to click on create an uplink. So this is my affiliate link. Right now I will go back to a landing page on Google site to be able to add this our affiliate link and be able to make profit off of it. So let me just find a particular place to click on to add this particular affiliate link. So I think we should just put it from on the first page. So let's put it, then add it as upper link. So I'm going to paste, then we are good to go. So the one thing I would like to also do is to add a button. Like I'm going to find a button over here. So this is a button. So let's throw down a little bit. Then we are going to add this button at the end. So let's paste the link. Then like give a click. So we are good to go. So this is the button. You can stretch it over a little bit so that you'll be able to make it more clickable. So right now I think we have actually built our landing page. The next thing is for us to publish this landing page and index it on Google search. So we are going to click on publish, so we can actually choose the name we want for our website. So I think we can choose this particular name, like Predators supplement review. I'm going to copy the entire one, then come over. So like we are going to paste it. So right now I'm going to change it to, let's try review first. Okay, review. But I'm not sure that the name will not be taken. So it's already taken. So let's try review taken also. So most of the reviews are, and most of the names have been taken. Let's try Proto Fat Loss. Fat loss review. So it has been taken. Fat loss review. Okay, we are good to go. So this particular domain extension is not available. We are going to click on publish to be able to publish our landing page. So now that we have published our landing page, let's view the landing page. So this is our review landing page. If you have like try much as possible to make this landing page to be more appealing, you can actually design it to our taste. But right now we are not concerned about that one. So right now the next thing on our agenda is actually to add this particular landing page to Google Search Console to be able to rank faster on Google Search. So that for us to do that, we have to ensure that this particular Gmail we are using for our landing page builder is actually the same thing with our Google Search Console. I'm going to go back to Google Search Console. So Google Search Console is for SEO. Like you want to add our website to Google Search Console and Google Analytics. So this is, we are going to open Google Search Console. The second one we are going to do also is to open Google's Analytics. Both of these two are Google properties that we use to rank websites, Google Analytics. So I'm going to go back to Google Analytics. It's trying to load up. So these are the major tools we are going to use to rank our website much faster on Google Search. So it's trying to load up. On the home page of Google Sites, we are going to locate admin. So we're going to create a property on Google Sites. We are going to click create a property. So let's create a property. So we are going to name the name of our website. So we are going to name it Proto Review. So this is the name we want to use. You can actually use any preferred name you actually want. So, but this is the name I want to name because I have a lot of property on Google Search Console. So I'm going to click on like agree all these terms and conditions. So I'm going to agree all these terms and conditions, then click on next. So the next one, which is very important also, is to also name the name of the property. Also, we are going to name the name property and also like click on next. So you can actually fill all this information. It's not really necessary like that. So you can't fill it. So this particular one is fall under food and drinks. So, and also it's a small enterprise. So you can actually fill all these things also, but we don't have time to do that. Let's just click on create a property. So because you know you have a lot of, and also agree the terms and condition, then accept. Oh, okay, we have another one we are supposed to agree. So agree the terms and condition, then accept. So it's going to create the property for us. So right now we are going to choose web. So web, then come over to our landing page on Google site. So this is our landing page. We are going to copy our landing page excepting the home. So we are going to copy it, then come over to Google site, then paste our landing page over here. Then we can actually name, okay, we are going to remove the HTTPS. So let's remove the HTTPS. Google site view / fatloose review. So let's choose the name for our Google site, which is Proto's review. So Proto's review, come over here, then paste it. So right now we can be able to create our stream on Google Analytics. Let's create a stream. So it's trying to load up, trying to collect the data to be able to ensure we add our. So right now we are successfully create our stream on Google site. So for us to be able to link it up to Google Search Console, so we are going back to our landing page, then click on settings. So this is settings. Then we are going to locate analytics. This is analytics. Then over here we are going to copy and paste our Google Analytics tracking or measurement ID. So let's go back to our Google. So this is measurement ID, like we are going to copy it over here, then come over to our landing page. So we are going to paste it, then we are good to go. Now we are going to republish our landing page to make it more to connect successfully. So right now our Google Analytics is more active on our landing page. So the next one we are going to do to be able to ensure that everything works perfectly and be able to index our website is actually to open our Google Console. So Google Console is for ranking and indexing our website. So over here we are going to click on this icon so that we'll be able to add another property. So right now we are going to add a new domain. We can actually add a new domain or URL preface. So I prefer to use this particular URL preface. So let's go back to our landing page to copy our landing page. So I'm coming. Okay, so this is our landing page. So we are going to copy this, our entire landing page, and without home. So Google Console. So we are going to paste it over here. Paste, then remove home because we don't want to index home. So we are going to click on continue. So since we have already verified our Google Analytics, as you can see, congratulations, we have auto verified this particular property. The reason being that since we are using a particular email for the three Google property, which is Google site, we are using the same email, and we are also using Google site for our Google Analytics and also Google Search Console. So this particular property is going to verify automatically without needing us to do extra work. So right now let's go back to the property. Right now we can actually index this website very fast. So let's do a simple trick over here. Let's copy the landing page, the URL of the landing page, to be able to index it. And so let's copy the URL, copy over here, then come over to the page, like try to request for indexing. So if you like this content so far, we'd like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because by doing that, we encourage us to produce more content like this that are going to help you out to make more money online. So right now let's click on test live view. So it's going to request for indexing right now. I'm going to request for indexing. So this particular strategy is one of the best for you to promote your affiliate product. For adventure, you are just starting out affiliate marketing and you doesn't have enough budget to build a landing page. You can actually use Google Sites to rank most of those keywords. So we are going to request for indexing right now. Request for indexing. So as you can see, we are successfully request for indexing. So right now we are very much certain that before 24 hours, this particular landing page is going to rank on Google Search Console and Google Search. So I hope you find great value in this content I've produced today. I will try much as possible to implement these particular strategies to be making small profits, like all this affiliate commission on low keyword. So ensure to always subscribe, and we'll see you in my next video. Bye.